Hi friend, today I will discuss regarding the what is the difference between idler pulley and belt tensioner. You have also seen to the belt tensioner and already you have to the idler pulley. Belt tensioner is the generally function for the tension on the belt, and belt tensioner is a spring loaded, not any adjustment for tighten the belt. It is automatic to tighten the belt. You have to see the where is the fitted the belt tensioner. This is the spring loaded. When the belt will be wear and tear, that time this belt tensioner is be tension on the belt as per the requirement. And you have to see the picture where is the belt tensioner is fitted and how to use it work. And after that I will show to you the idler pulley. And idler pulley is the generally when the belt will be worn out or any loosen in the equipment, that time idler pulley is tighten the belt through the adjusting bolt. And this is time to time check the belt and tighten the idler pulley. This is the main difference for this one. Idler pulley just like as a mechanical system, time to time it will be tightened from the idler pulley through the adjusting bolt. But in the belt tensioner, this is as a automatic tensionize the belt. This is the main difference. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends for taking the knowledge.